The war between Russia and the Islamic fundamentalists in the Republic of Chechnya continues to drag on. Although Russia's recent military campaign has pushed Islamic rebels far into the mountains of the south, the capital city of Grozny continually lies under the grip of fear as rebel snipers and guerrillas stage daily attacks. Not since World War II has there been a city and region so devastated by war. Before the fighting erupted again last September, 480,000 people inhabited the city of Grozny. As Russian forces began to attack rebel positions inside the Chechen Republic, most civilians of Grozny fled into neighboring villages and into the republics of Ingushetia, Dagestan, and Georgia. Presently, it is estimated that there are only 31,000 people left in the city of Grozny. These people are struggling to survive with little or no resources at all. Clean water and food are precious commodities, and medical treatment is non-existent. The entire republic is without running water, electricity, and normal amenities.